name is Etienne from Maya HTT, and I will show you how to import large CSV file into SimCenter using fields. By a large CSV file, I mean a file like this one, having position, XYZ, heat transfer coefficient, and temperature, and that for 1.5 million lines. The first task you will have to do in order to import this file into SimCenter will be to split that big file into two files. One only containing the heat transfer coefficient and another one only containing the temperature. Even that task is not that easy because Excel is not even able to open completely the big CSV data file. Inside SimCenter, what you will have to do is create a new table field. Let's name it T, adding a dependent variable of temperature, independent variable of Cartesian, so XYZ, some options I will skip, and this is where you can import the actual file. So I will select the big data temperature. And I have time to go grab a coffee. I'm back with my coffee roughly 4 minutes later, and I do have my imported field inside NX. I would have to also do that again for the heat transfer coefficient, so doubling the time spent in there. Let me show you a more efficient way of doing that. You don't even have to be inside NX. If you're using NX Open, you can run that journal outside of NX, passing it an empty FEM file and telling, hey, I want to import the big data CSV. And it takes roughly 7 seconds. So we're going from 7 minutes to 7 seconds. Let's have a look at that file, which contains both our fields. It's there. And I strongly advise against editing those fields inside SimCenter unless you are craving for another coffee.